Stained glass. Pag nasinaga ng ilaw yan, wow, how beautiful it is, di ba? Especially it is full of vivid colors of different designs. But if you look closely, ano makikita nyo? Ay, there's a dust in here. That is also true. That is also true in us. When the light of Christ shines through us, wow, ang how handsome and how beautiful they are. But when you look closely, wow, may peklat pa. Ay, may alikabo. Okay? When we go closer and closer to the Lord, we realize how sinful we are. When we are far from the Lord, oh, we are not sinful. We are very, very good. But as we come closer and closer to the Lord, and the radiance of God's light gets stronger, it's the more that we realize, I am very, very sinful.
Yes.
Thus, we need to go to confession. And thus, we need to confront the darkness and allow the light to come into our lives by going to confession, prayer, scripture reading, going to Mass as much as possible so that we may have a light sa gabi. But when the light of the Lord